the field with him and for y'all to have two of your best games of the season tonight together?
Well, I felt great. Before the game, I actually talked to Farrell, and I was like, remember last time we wore black? He said, yeah. I said, yeah, you had your best game, and I had my best game last year in black, so I tried to come out and do it again.
Brandon, it seems like y'all ran a lot more power than you had in the past few weeks. Is that something you in specific are particularly comfortable in?
Yes. Just downhill blocks. I love it. Just running over the middle. There's no other greatest feeling.
What was the battle like of trying to come back from the injury, and how close were you to playing last week?
I really wasn't comfortable playing last week. My injury, of course, but this week I was ready. The doctor told me 6 weeks, but last week was week three, this is week four, so I told myself I'm ready to come back. So.
Anything else for these guys? One more for you,
Brandon, just you guys certainly seemed at times to be using more quick tempo today. Coach Elliott said that's going to kind of be more of a focus. Just can you discuss what effect that had on you today, and how comfortable are you with it? How much more comfortable can you get with a couple of weeks to get ready now?
We felt real comfortable running hurry up offense. We ran it a lot in practice, so we prepared for it. Speaking about the offense and just going out there. Defense is not set, so just try to take advantage of that.